So the day in my confessional here, I have got what we had the visit from special visit. The man was gonna put those tubes there in the house for the solar, and I immediately just the person is arriving to the house. I run up to his to the stairs, I hide away, and then and yet it is like an all house to search moment. The mistress of the house, she says that she'll be up in a moment, and I'm like frightened from my out of my skin. Oh my God, they're arriving both. This strange man is coming into my room. I'm not happy with this situation because he's a worker, one of those what we call him a worker type, and that I'm like I'm what is going on? So he's in there in the closet pointing out, and they're looking at it for a solar light or something or some expansionism. And I'm like, well, this is ridiculous, you know. And then the room is going to be chopped here in half now. They're going to put a wall and it'll be shut in half. And so I'm like feeling like this is even more hysterical than life itself, I think, because over there is gee whiz, you got the Queen of France here in your house, and now, oh my gosh, let's shrink her room even, you know. She doesn't have a man, and now we will shrink her room. We'll just put her in a closet or something. Maybe one day she'll be dead, you know. It's just like enough of this already, enough. But I know. We're just. What are we doing? We're just putting her in a one of those. Yeah, she's rearranging the house, you know, all of that, making that bigger. And oh, I don't like all these strange operators that visit the house. It's not making me happy. Who are they? And is there like a matchmaking service at least before, you know, you attend and hire them, because it's just any dude who has a car, it seems, can show up, and I'm just not enjoying this. Anyway, oh, today I'm back to confessional. I am on fast. I'm a fast. I'm definite fast, because I don't know. I guess I'm still in crushy love, really bad. And because I'm in crushy love, I'm gonna go with it and take advantage of it and use opportunity to be a faster. And thank you for that. So I'm kind of de-swelling from my excesses. But I did yesterday, I ate a buttered biscuit, many of them, maybe three or four, so it kind of broke my fast. So anyway, so here I am. And then I'm out there today. I went out today and for the drawing. I made the drawings today, and I'm like, well, this is great. You know, I have an actual warm day. I'm gonna be out there on the front porch. You know, maybe the man of my dreams will drive by, and that will be that. For at least a while, at least a few days. Seems like that's the parcel I've been dealt with. So here's the situation. She's tight. She's a tight little fairy, and she's not great. She's awkward. So yeah, I'm drawing out there, and it's like awkwardia with whatever. So it's not a great drawing. So I'm not happy with that energy outside. It seems like the energy outside is because of the noise, is just creating like a corruption. So I'm having a corruption event. So with my creativity slightly. I cannot get away from this open pose. So she keeps being in this open pose. I'll show it to you, but she's not finished yet. The whole thing is not finished. I have lots of things more to add, so I don't want you to see it all, but yeah, she's not finished. Yeah, and has a little snail to remind me to go slower, because I'm in a very fast. Yeah, so fasting is good for you. So if you ever have, you know, a love feel for a moment, you know, just take it and maybe go for a fast, you know. And maybe we don't take it so serious. Yeah, wouldn't want to take it too serious. So it's definitely not wise there. Too many of that choices. Too many of those choices aren't there. Seems like an impossibility. and to cut yourself off. I was married for, or still am, I think so. I don't know what's going on. 25 years or 21 years, a lot of years, so many years, 22 years, maybe it's 2022 almost. But I think it stopped a few years ago. Yeah, I think it officially stopped 3 years ago. But if you want to go with an official time frame, but. Yeah, so anyway, yeah, and I ate the stinging nettles there in France quite often because of that stop. And that was healthy, I think so. I think it was healthy for me. And I, so foraging wasn't actually a terrible, terrible, but the isolation was. I don't know. I don't know what to say aside from, no, there aren't any stinging nettles here. And, I'm not eating those dark, dark extras, you know, those dark leafies. The dark leafies are so good for you, the kale, the dino kale, and I'm not getting that. Yeah, this garden has been sprayed with something, so we're not having those happy nettles on the free. So I guess I bought spinach. I bought the baby spinach, that's right. And that's a pretty good one. About 11, it has about 11 aminos high. So there I go. I'm missing five or so, but I don't really want any more nettles. I'm so tired of them anyway. Not pesticide tired of them, but yeah, I don't know. Maybe, you know, with this matchmaking service deal, there's all these women in these houses. What can we maybe put it on, you know, their faces with, you know, each, you know, so it's the right dude that gets matched up with who's fixing the house. At least you have a chance, and you know, at least these women in these houses have a chance, you know, to have the right guy, you know, at least for a while. Yeah, that was a non-compatibility immediately, you know. So even if the dude was an artist, he's not my type of artist, my God.